Let's look at this question. Nadia walks along a route that goes directly from her house end to her grandmother's house. Some of the path is on the level ground. Some part of it is either downhill or uphill. Nadia walks on the level ground at the rate of 5 km per hour, walks uphill at 4 km per hour, and walks downhill at 6 km per hour. It takes Nadia 1 hour and 36 minutes to walk from end to G, and 1 hour and 39 minutes to walk from G to N. If 2.5 kilometers of the path between N and G is level ground, find the distance between N and G is closest to. Okay, so let me just draw this diagram. I'm drawing it this way. This is Nadia's home, this is grandma's home. First, this path, let's call this D, is traversed at the rate of 4, downhill is at the rate of 6. Then this level part is traversed at the rate of 5. And because we know this is 2.5 km stretch, traversed at the rate of 5 km per hour, so it takes 30 minutes to traverse this path. 5 km per hour and 30 minutes. Now this path, this part is traversed at the rate, and I am calling this K, traversed at the rate of 4. So, D by 6 plus K by 4 plus 2.5 by 5 is equal to 1 hour and 36 minutes, or I can call that by 12, so 8 by 12, 8 by 5, 8 by 5 hours, 8 by 5 hours. Now when she is returning, I'll use a different pen just to make it clear. When she is returning, this path is traversed at the rate of 6 now. So K by 6. This path will again be traversed in 30 minutes because this is still flat. And this part will be traversed at the rate of 4 now. So K by 6 plus D by 4 plus 30 minutes, or again 2.5 by 5 is equal to 1 hour 39 minutes. So this is 99 minutes. So 3, when I cut it by 3, I get 33 by 20 hours. Okay. Now, when you look at these two equations, you can simply add them up. And what you will see is, you will get D plus K by 6 plus D plus K by 4 plus 1 is equal to summation of these two. So let me multiply it by 4 first. So this will become 32, this will become 20. 65 by 20. Now replace D plus K with another variable Z. So you have Z by 6 plus Z by 4 is equal to, when I take it to the other side, it will turn into 45 by 20. Okay, now cancel this. This becomes 9, this becomes 4. So Z by 6 plus Z by 9 is equal to 9 by 4. Let's take LCM. I will get 2Z plus 3Z is equal to 27, or Z is equal to 27 by 5, which is equal to 5.4 kilometers. And now you can reach your answer. If D plus K, which is equal to Z, is 5.4 kilometers, and this stretch is 2.5 kilometers, the length of the entire path will be 5.4 plus 2.5, which is equal to 7.9 kilometers. Answer will be option D.